one thing's for sure, the Roots are calling in sick tomorrow. Hey guys, congratulations. Not only did the Eagles win, they also beat one of the best teams in the history of football. So
no, Bodie.
The Patriots and their fans. Well, what a great game. Down to the wire. Of course, after the game, they gave out the Super Bowl MVP award. But before the game, they gave out other awards, sort of like the ones they do in high school yearbooks, like most likely to succeed, class clown, stuff like that. So with that in mind, it's time for tonight's show, Superlative. First up from the Eagles is quarterback Nick Foles. He was voted most likely to be the reason Philadelphia is changing his name to Philadelphia. Had a great game. Next up for the Patriots is Rob Gronkowski. He was voted most likely to catch the football in his mouth like Air Bud. Next up for the Eagles, we have Jalen Mills. He was voted most likely to spread a dandelion when he gets that idea. Next from the Eagles is Isaac Samalo. He was voted most likely to chew on power line. That's a rare award. Wow. It's a rare award. They never give that award. Next from New England, we have Stephen Gostkowski. He was voted most likely to play every husband in a NyQuil commercial. Next up from Philadelphia is Lane Johnson. He was voted sexiest Bill from Guess Who. Hey, that's pretty good. Sexy Bill. Yeah. Finally, from the New England Patriots is quarterback Tom Brady. He was voted most likely to feel a little deflated. Right? Timberlake is on the show.